So what makes your house a home?
Sitting on the front porch, relaxing at the end of the day.
Hands down, my wife's spaghetti.
A sense of security.
I'd say making it my own.
Playing with my son, definitely.
For whatever makes your house a home, we're here to protect it.